Bunny. Welcome to Gray Area, a precision platformer, 2D. What a coincidence. Except this one, I'm sure, will be better than the one we just played. Let's start game. Welcome. Before we begin this tale, we must make a decision regarding our protagonist's fate. How harrowing will her journey be? It is my suggestion that we choose wisely. Time to choose. Difficulty. We will do a relaxed for now. Fate has been decided. Let the journey begin. Sweet dreams, darling. Tomorrow is your big day. To be place is so pretty. Time to explore. Let's explore. Oh crap. It's not the bat we lost all our lives. We missed a bit. Ooh. Oh, it's my bunny. What are you doing here? Little guy, are you lost? Well, it's okay now. I'll take you with me. I wonder if you might be somewhere else too. AKA, we gotta collect those. Those bunnies. Don't want to hit that. Ouch. All right, we got our lives back. Forget, can we walk on these? Kinda. Ouch. It kind of runs too fast. Oh. When I see a question mark, I always feel like pressing up, like on a controller. I don't know why. Also, if I was looking down at some place from above and saw a question mark, I want to press the jump button. It's just a little tip for later. Dive button to dive across long gaps. Well, got the how to play option. Main menu for more info. Oh, this must be a video game. Guess I forgot I was playing somehow. Circle is dive. Did it. Look at that star. I get it now. When you dive into a wall, you bounce off, gain extra height. Perfect. Ouch. That hurt. One more hit and we did. I need a star. This is a quiet place. Saved. Oh, okay. That's how you save. At the park. On the bench. Don't talk to strangers. There's your stranger. Heh heh. straight to my death. Oh boy. Ooh, crap. You do not want to talk to that guy. Yeah, we did. Ouch. Oops. So those blocks will push you back. And this piece of garbage. They will follow you wherever you go. Not sure how to deal with them yet. Okay. So you can end dives early. That's good to know. Cause I find that they can be a killer, those dives. Buy him. Wow, what's this thing? Hey, at least me, bunny. Bunny, you think you can dive through the air and stop on each of these pillars? I think so. I didn't know you could talk in this game. That's so cool. Thank you. Oh, and check out hole dive in the options if you're having any trouble stopping when you want. It's tough because this dive is pretty quick. Nice, we got a bunny. Damn it. Oops. Dang it. Dark up here. Oops. Nice bench. Quiet, please. Perception. Oh man, I hate going to the doctors. We got a doctor here. Ouch. Now we gotta watch for needles. Bunny. Ow, this sucks. I need a heart like right now. That's what I'm talking about. New thing to avoid the weight thing. Bunny. I thought we can go that way. Ouch. Oops. Making some progress. this one's going now. One hit and we're okay, we're good now. What the heck is that, a ghost? Those hearts are ouch. Those hearts are pretty much checkpoints for us. Well, not the hearts, the stars are checkpoints. And Adam, it's your big day. Time to get going. I'm awake. Today's the big adventure. Ah. Nice. Nice not to be. Fishy has been fed. Don't have to worry about platforms in the real world. Your game console? The game box. Downstairs then. The garage. We're not leaving anytime soon. Get that breakfast. If I can get in there. There we go. Well, we died a lot. To leave, huh? Here it is. It's time for the serial adventure. What? This is hilarious. This Nurk. Big Top Toys. Pizza time. Yep, we let it to peace enough. Skills in the dream. Doesn't seem like the right way, but all right, we saved. Nice. Quiet, please. Well, if that's the case, we're gonna stop it here on our journey to get this cereal. Oh, actually, we might have made it. The cereal, wherever it is. Prunes. Maybe stand here. This is the cereal. The one we want. Pow. Got it. Yeah, my favorite in. Gotta go check out. What's that? Uh oh. Should probably tell someone that this is here. Maybe it's supposed to be there. I better just go check first. Oh, and I think I forgot to bring the money. I better leave the cereal here for now. Oh god, why would you go in there? Run into any employees back here. Okay, I get really super dark back here. I guess I should head back. I'll tell the lady at the front about. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. And goodbye. Fell right in. And that's how we get started. Electric prune juice. Gray area. What happened? Where is this? This is in the grocery store? But how do I get home now? What we gotta do, you know? Ouch. This is a huge trash pile. Eyeballs now? Ow. Can't climb up this. Uh-oh. Go further down to madness. First hit, second hit, now we're on a death hit. Ah, that hurt. Who's this? Hey there, kid, what you doing? Lost. I figured, usually when people show up here, they're lost. Well, not a lot of people actually show up here, but you know. What is this place? Call it the gray area, I guess. I don't have anything better to do, so I'll lead you there. I'll level with you, though. This place is pretty dangerous. So try not to die and stuff. If you go where you see me go, you should be pretty much fine. Okay, let's go. That's funny. I think I've seen it before. You did? You just literally left us. Ouch. This place is tough. And that enemy actually follows you. Something. This place is worse than the dream world. Well, this is gonna do me fine for now. This is our new world in the gray area. It will pick it up at another date. But so far, so good. Interesting story. It's not voice acted. But I guess this type of game doesn't really need to be. And it is tough indeed.